Hey guys, it's me back from a great weekend at Anime Vegas, and I just want to show you some of the great goodies I got while at AV. And I really got to indulge this year, having a little more money compared to some of my last 2 years. So, believe me, I got a lot of great stuff. Let's start out with here what's on my desk. We got a figurine of Dalian from the Mystic Archives of Dantalion. If you haven't seen it, check it out. It's on Crunchyroll, so good, decent show. It's cool. A very beautiful figure. You can kind of see it right next to my Angel Beats figures. These I got last year, but this year I got Dalian. And who else did I get? I got Homura. That's from Monica. Homura, very beautiful figure, incredible price, could not complain. I think it was only about $40, and it does come with glasses, by the way. I'm sure you've probably seen pictures and it has glasses. Unfortunately, stupid me, I broke the damn things. So, Homura, I hope you're not blind as a bat without them, because here's the remains of her glasses. Good thing I don't intend to pawn these off at a future date. I'd be in trouble there. And as we move on my wall, two posters, new posters. Angelic Lair right here. Kind of shiny due to the overhead light, but it's pretty cool. And Black Rock Shooter. Nice poster. Onto my floor. My very messy floor again. I just cleaned this place. Got an Angel Beats bag. Tachibana again. Love Tachibana. She's awesome. Autographed by David Martonga. Dubbed version. Voice. Not even the lead character, and his signature's all over the place, but can't complain. It's awesome to always meet voice actors. Got my Azumanga Daioh. I've actually owned this for years, but I got it autographed by Tiffany Grant. Voice of Kaorin. Dub version again. If you're not dubby, then I guess you don't really give a crap. I love how she, I love how Tiffany always personalizes everything she autographs. And I have a Chrono Crusade set autographed by her several years ago, and she actually wrote some German on it for Satella. Kaorin. Miss Sakaki is the best, Kaorin. You tell us. And speaking of Tiffany, my volume 8 of Tsubasa Chronicles, autographed by Tiffany, Lord Ashura, the elf there, if you haven't seen the series. Angel Beats, again, autographed by David. My Fruits Basket DVD, now got Justin Cook's signature right there. Still need to get Eric Vale's signature. When's he gonna come? He shares now with Jerry Jewell and Laura Bailey. Five centimeters per second, again, autographed by David. Think my travel kind of beat these up. By the way, this bag saved my life. I was able to carry a lot of stuff in it. Okay, some new purchases for anime. Got Kanon. Been forever wanting to watch this. It's very noir-esque and pretty. Saw the first episode, it was pretty nice. Back cover looks great. Everything looks great. Sentai Filmworks. Thank you very much, Sentai Filmworks. You're awesome. Yeah, PA Works. Great PA Works show. Been wanting to watch it. It came out the same year as Phantom, and of course, fitting, right? Fitting. But again, very noir-esque show. I really think it's gonna be a great show all overall. Triple X Holic, or I guess just Holic as it's supposed to be called. Yeah, I guess the X's are meant to be more like variables. Read the first volume of the manga. I actually haven't seen any of the anime. I think the anime might be pretty good. Really liked the movie. Haven't even taken this next one out of its bag yet. And the disappearance of Haruhi Suzumiya. I've been forever wanting to watch this. Skipped on the second season. Hopefully, it won't be too much of a problem. Got my noir, again autographed by Tiffany Grant. Surely love Ken Kale Altena. Thank you, Tiffany. You're great. Awesome. This was a freebie. They just gave it to us while waiting in line for Tara Strong. Yes, it's a pony poster. I'm sure everybody's squealing right now. I have little to no use of it. It's because I'm not really into My Little Pony. But yeah, kind of nice. Got Tara Strong and Tabitha St. Germain's autographs. I've been getting on 2.22. I already own this. I don't know. Tiffany Grant supposedly signed it somewhere. I don't know what happened to the signature because I cannot find it in here. Well, if Tiffany did sign it, I'm happy. Well, I'm sure she did. I'm pretty sure I saw her sign it. But I just don't know where the signature went. Maybe I lost a little something that went with it. I don't know. I looked everywhere. Before I wrap this up, I got one more thing. Miss Yumi. Do not remember her name, the full name, actually. J-pop singer, singer of the Nadesco theme song. She was very sweet, very nice to meet. Didn't get much time, naturally, as a high-profile artist. Yeah, don't get much time to mingle and talk to these people. I did not go to her concert, though. I'm sure she's a fine singer, of course, and got her little autograph. This one is pre-autographed, though. This isn't autographed by... This wasn't something I had already. $5, you know, not bad. And I can't argue with contract obligations and that. And if you want to see the rest of the videos from my convention going, just look at the playlist down with the link. It links to a separate account that I have. And I have a copyright strike on my regular account, unfortunately. So I've had to make a secondary account just to get uploaded all the very long videos that are over 15 minutes. Hopefully in a few months to come, the extra videos will be back on my regular account as well, seeing as I have to wait for YouTube to officially relieve my copyright strike, if they do so at all. I really don't know. It worked once. I did that whole stupid copyright school thing, and we'll see if they do it again. If not, you got my... Just follow the link and... subscribe to me if you want, or you can always subscribe to my main account and follow anything there too. See you later, right? See ya.